Hello everybody, this is Saul Washington, and I'm here in New York City at the World Trade Center. Today, me and my lovely girlfriend, Dominique, we're here touring the World Trade. We're here at the 9/11 Memorial Site. What we're doing, we're just taking time out just to reflect the events that happened on 9/11. As you can see behind me, did you see the memorial site for 9/11 as well, you know. It's a beautiful place, but at the same time, you know, it makes one to just, you know, really think and reflect about everything that happened here in New York City, you know. One of the biggest things that we need to just reflect, not necessarily about never forget, but also, you know, we just need to reflect on, you know, each other as well and stuff on that. All of us, you know, we're human beings. We all strive to do things that's pleasing to God and stuff, you know what I'm saying? And the number one thing that's most important is that, you know, we all just come together. Not just one nation under God, but one world under God, you know what I'm saying? Where we all just here, we come together as one family, you know what I'm saying? So the events that happened here is very tragic indeed and stuff, but at the same time, you know what I'm saying, we could learn from this event too. We could learn to, you know, respect one another. We could learn to love one another. We could learn to just do everything, you know, that God wants us to do, you know what I'm saying, just in life, period. So I don't want to hold y'all for very long, you know what I'm saying? Cameraman, if you don't mind, just kind of do a tour around the park and stuff and let everybody see. And stuff and let them reflect. Alright everybody, like always, fight faith with faith. Peace.